Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish.
Detox in your sleep with this simple, three-ingredient remedy. Insomnia is a very common sleep disorder that affects people of all ages, especially the elderly. There are many causes of insomnia, but the main ones are lack of exercise, certain medications, anxiety, chronic illness and poor sleep habits. Some people use sleep aids in an attempt to fall asleep, but there is a natural remedy that works just as well or even better. It's called golden milk and contains coconut milk, black pepper, turmeric, ginger and honey. And, in addition to helping you fall asleep, it can improve your health. Benefits of the milk. Turmeric is the main health-boosting ingredient in this milk. The active ingredient in turmeric is curcumin. Curcumin is a strong antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. Studies have shown that turmeric can relieve the painful effects of many chronic illnesses, such as peripheral neuropathy, rheumatoid arthritis, and migraines. It's also useful in treating the side effects of stroke, cancer, and thyroid disease. It's inexpensive and easy to find. Other benefits of turmeric. 1. Antibacterial and antimicrobial. 2. Kills cancer cells and stops tumor formation. 3. Maintains blood sugar levels. 4. Controls cholesterol. 5. Supports the cardiovascular system. 6. Promotes wound heat. Benefits of ginger. Besides tasting great, ginger has health benefits. Research has shown that ginger reduces pain and inflammation, lowers blood pressure, regulates insulin, is antimicrobial and soothes the digestive system. Benefits of honey and black pepper. Black pepper has antibacterial properties and can alleviate chest congestion, caused by colds, flu, allergies and air pollution. And honey not only sweetens the milk and makes it taste amazing, it has many health properties, including antibacterial, antifungal, soothes ulcers, regulates blood sugar, prevents cancer and heart disease. The recipe: 2 cups coconut milk, 1 teaspoon turmeric, 1 piece sliced ginger, 1 quarter teaspoon black pepper. Place all ingredients but the honey in the saucepan. Heat over medium heat until bubbles begin to appear. Reduce the heat and allow to cook for 5 minutes. Remove from heat, take out ginger and add the honey.